So I woke up like twice today, whatever, and so I saw something about a Markiplier situation. So I'm like, okay, what is this all about? So I literally just look up Markiplier, and this is the shit that I found that has nothing to do with this guy.
Why? 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 Why, oh God, fucking why?
Like, all I did was literally just search up Markiplier, and then that shit comes up. Also, the thing is with Atomic Hearts is that I feel like the game, okay, it looks interesting to me, but the fanbase is fucking horrible. Y'all really need to fucking chill with this shit. It ain't even that deep. Y'all are just, like, too horny. Atomic Hearts is proof that, you know, guys nowadays are just, you know, coomers on the internet. They'll want to fuck anything that just they find semi-attractive. So here's a little thing that I'm going to put in here just to fucking diss them. So yeah, fuck it.
They're only good when dead. They're vermin, as I said, and worse.
They're savages, savages.
Barely even human.
Savages, savages.
Drive them from our shore. They're not like you and me, which means they must be evil. We must stop the problems of war.
They're savages, savages.
Dirty, freaking devil.